Hey there. So I really don't like cutting my videos or my practice time short. Videos don't matter. Practice time short. So, part two. Still Friday. Still dog day. We're just gonna do the second half of the planned half hour. So, raisins and almonds. To this song without being warm. So I did scales, I don't know, 6 hours ago or so, and then a couple hours after that I did Scarborough Fair, and then here a couple hours later still doing raisins and almonds. And I should do a warm up, but I don't. In yesterday's video, when I'm doing this part, I'm not doing a very good job of playing it as a phrase. It should, even without the pedal, with the exception of this one note, when I do the repeat, should still be nice and smooth. So all together. Playing it, even though it is a little less noticeable with the pedal being down, but when I was doing, maybe not that extreme, but watching the video, that's what I noticed. So I'm working on that. Thank you. extended. Thing. It's supposed to be simultaneous. You can hear Putin in the background singing along. Turn off the fan since I already closed the blind. With the blind closed and the fan going, it just blows around and it's really distracting. Close to finishing this song to where I can play through it without a mistake. It's not that long of a song. I should be able to play through it. There's no repeats. So I should be able to do it. Thank you. It's so very close. I think, honestly, it's just me being overly picky at this point. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to call this song good today. I'll play through it a couple more times, but in the last 3 minutes. Focused on the crescendo, that I failed to actually change the note. So close. It's not perfect. I don't know that I'll ever get there. But it's so darn close. That's that. I'm done with raisins and almonds. So tomorrow we'll start working on He's Got the Whole World in His Hands. Yeah. Oh boy, something new tomorrow. And this one introduces key changes in the song. G major, C major, F major. Joy, oh joy. Well, anyway, thanks for watching. I am going to continue on and do Let's Waltz and the Haunted Harp. So if you want to watch those, please do. Hoorah. If not, that's cool too. Thanks for watching what you do. Have a great day.